Here's the 2012, the one I've been driving for over almost, well over a decade now. You guys can see it okay, it's kind of small. Try to get the size. If I could just actually get this in scale good, but hard to do that. So when it's right up close to the camera, but if you guys still enjoy watching this. Alright, so we're going green next time by. There's actually just one way.
Be 15 or 20 laps outside that.
That was fast. 20 laps and wow, okay. That was 20 laps though. Bright red wheels. Can't get enough of it. Yes, sir. Let's see what the Bigfoot, if the Bigfoot can match or do better. Oh, we're gonna find out right now. Here's the Bigfoot now. Down the corner there, you can see where we turn around at. Let's see what we can do. We're doing two races today. We race these, we're gonna race the ones that win. Having a cameraman would be really nice. Y'all can barely see it from over there, but y'all can still see it coming. Alright. Let's see what we can do. Where y'all can still see it over there, because I know it's not a whole lot of action y'all can see over there, so I'm going to let you just kind of see where you can still see the car, but you can still see it come around right here, so. Let's go.
what? He did what?
The Bigfoot pulling off an upset. Keep running like that. That's definitely going to be a championship campaign right there. Look at that. Half on the throttle, full throttle, half on the throttle.
I had to do that a couple times. Let me see real quick. It's a 4,200 milliamps here. I messed it up that time. I was doing so well going through that corner. Let me see if I can do it one more time. The Bigfoot's beating the slash. Try it one more time. There we go. The Bigfoot has beaten the slash. Say what? Say what? All right. Far out, man. Far out. Congrats. Holy crap. The Bigfoot screaming America, America has beaten the slash. Now let's get ready for the next combo here. And it's gonna be an easy automatic win for the orange, for the orange stampede, because the green one ain't working yet. So let's get ready for them then.